Gotcha.
Okay, it's going now, I think.
So this is the one that we talked about where you can make a tripod with your fingers. I like her to have her right arm down. And so she's shifting her weight through there, and then I'm holding her head in the middle with my finger. I'm getting stretched and kind of reminding her where the midline is. Sometimes I'll go in and just do a quick stretch. So then when she's moving the whole time, I'm keeping her head in the middle.